BrainsWay, an in-depth look at deep TMS. BrainsWay developed deep TMS, the unique ability to stimulate deeper and broader neuronal targets than any other commercially available transcranial magnetic stimulation technology using its patented H-coil. Transcranial magnetic stimulation induces an electric field in the brain that stimulates neurons. The intensity of the field is always strongest at the scalp, and it decreases as the field propagates into the brain. BrainsWay Deep TMS H-coil is uniquely configured to produce a field that has a slow rate of decay, allowing it to sustain its strength deeper in the brain. Deeper penetration means that more neurons are under the influence of the electric field induced by the BrainsWay coil. Moreover, evidence suggests that these neurons located deeper in the brain folds are positioned in parallel to the electric field, and therefore they are more receptive to the stimulation. BrainsWay's H1 coil enables direct or indirect stimulation of medial and lateral prefrontal cortex structures, known to have strong connections with important reward system sites that are relevant to mood disorders. Obviously, no two brains are the same. Standard positioning techniques used with generic figure eight coils have been shown to miss the DLPFC target area entirely in many cases. Even within the general area targeted by standard positioning techniques, the target stimulation varies dramatically between individuals. BrainsWay Deep TMS targets a broader area and is therefore more likely to hit the target and achieve excellent results. With BrainsWay Deep TMS, 1 out of 3 medication-resistant patients achieved remission. The results were even higher in real-life clinical settings as reported by clinicians. 3 out of 4 patients achieved significant clinical response with BrainsWay Deep TMS. Tens of thousands of patients have already benefited from BrainsWay's deeper and broader unique treatment. Over 90% of the population enjoy reimbursement coverage in the U.S. Deep TMS is the cutting edge of science research. Lead the way to remission.